What do you mean? What are we supposed to be doing right now? What's up?
So this year, guys, we're hunting a field. I know last year you guys saw us hunting in the pines, which we love hunting Georgia Bob Whites in the pines. But this year we're hunting in a field. It's going to be a good time. Got a great group of guys. We're looking forward to it. So thank you guys for sticking with us. 247 Hunt. You know how we do it.
Hey, Simon.
Yes, sir.
How you doing?
Doing good. How you doing?
Good to see you. Long good time.
Been a long time. It has been.
You gonna hunt two groups over there?
Yeah.
I will.
Hey.
I'll drive my foreigner. I'll follow you in my foreigner.
Okay. Unfortunately, man, the inclement weather in Arkansas, everybody knows what's going on. Got my boy Treetop and D-Moore snowed in, so they couldn't make it. But Treetop, shoot high and aim low.
Treetop, where you at?
Y'all seen Treetop? Back in September, a guy named Treetop, pretty sure y'all seen him from Stuttgart, Arkansas. He was supposed to come down here to Georgia and bring a so-called bird dog that he got. He wanted to put a little money on the pot, and looks like he wanted to blame it on the snow, not show up. Send me my Venmo, $100. Look forward to getting it from you.
I told Waldo, I said, Katara and Renard put this in their wedding vows. I don't recall putting this in my wedding vows.
My God, J-Lo, what's up, baby? Easy, back at it again on the quail hunt, 247 hunt. Man, got my little boy with me this time, and I brought my boy Odie.
Come on.
My boy Amari.
Yeah,
looking out. Ready to get it popping, man.
If your shotgun ain't above your shoulder, do not shoot at my dogs. Because if the bird's hovering below your shoulder, you may save a shell.
Yeah, y'all shoot each other. Y'all gonna have to pay for the dogs.
And please don't shoot each other. But if your gun, when you got it to your shoulder, if it's level or lower, hold off unless I tell you to take the shot if you was me.
And be careful too, like, and swinging too. I just want to remind y'all, sometimes if the birds swing out, you know, just be careful swinging, because sometimes they'll swing and go right behind you.
Has everybody signed the waivers?
No, I hadn't.
All right, waivers right there. Brad, you want to leave us in some prayer right quick? All right.
Dear Heavenly Father, I want to ask you to bless us as we carry out this hunt this morning. We ask you to keep us healthy, keep us strong, keep us safe. And Lord, we want to thank you for allowing us to fellowship and to be with each other today. All of these blessings we ask in Jesus' name, let us all say amen.
All you want to be lovers, there's something you need to know. Now this old lady told me a story a long time ago. Said the oldest men think they know what women want, but the truth about the whole thing is, boy, they really don't.
What kind of hat you got on there, Mardi Gras? Huh?
Leprechaun, lucky hat. I was going to a field trial in Atlanta for the first time, and I stopped by a little store up there, and I seen this hat, and I said, this should be my lucky field trial hat. So I bought it, been wearing it to the field trials ever since.
I'm going to try to drop him. I'm going to try to hit him right in the face. But it might be like the dove hunt. I might shoot 80 shots, not hit nothing. Winchester, model 1300. Got it from my mentor to use. He never shot it, 25 years. Got it for a retirement present. So we're going to break it in good today.
Just getting ready. Going to get out here. Watch these dogs work, shoot a few birds.
I'm going to do my best. We want them on the ground.
I know they was raising.
Kane.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down. I'll work back that way.
Come here.
We'll cut off at the
at the tractor. This dog will point flush and retrieve, so let the bird get up in the air before you shoot. He will flush it. He will jump out the bird if it's real low. So let the bird get up in the air, then you shoot. So let's everybody be safe, have fun, and that's all right.
All day fresh out of coffin, don't know why they talking. Got power like Austin, they cat with a gun. Keep up with his awesome now. She gon' call some it wet like a faucet. I look like a fountain. Drink tested like Austin in LA. We golfing, can't take no more losses, and we steady counting. I put him in office and then get a crown. I'm drenched like a dolphin. The fish is in town.
How I gon' shoot?
Oh, wait, no.
That's on. Hey, that's on the story too, Sean. You right there.
We couldn't hit him, man.
Yeah. Y'all walk with me.
You hold.
Yeah, stay in line.
Oh. Pretty right now. Damn,
first thing out of the gate, I hang out with Aubrey's group. You know, I'm sitting back, putting stuff on Instagram story, and man, a lot of shooting going on, and not that much dying. I don't know, man. We're gonna have to pray for them.
Yeah, hey, I hear shooting blanks.
Oh!
Man, it happened, you know? You gotta take good with the bad.
One dead bird.
Missing that crush like it's juicing again. Sticking up, it's loosening again. How many using with Travis on lit? 10 threads, it ain't nobody deep. I done got rich, but I still ain't elite. Take up her 30 whenever I'm sick. Ring cost of 30, I ain't even 30. F and hold a 30, blue tips in the clip. Why body swerving, more worth that's a certain, huh? Game is urgent, I'm on the look. We the big dogs and these little the shrimps. Vegas, I spent 20K on the strip. Neighborhood blue on the vet, that's for nip. S.O.I. saying they game off the road. Oh, they fresh out of coffin, don't know why they talking. Got power like Austin, they cat with a gun.
Come on.
Man, I don't know what's going on with the other guys up front that's hunting the front part of the field, but we sure appreciate them sending a lot of birds our way. We're hearing a lot of shooting, but we're killing a lot of birds. We actually killed 27 out of 20 that we put out, so we appreciate them sending the birds to us.
He brought for this awesome now. She gonna call some that wet like a faucet. I look like a fountain.
I said, whoa.
Get him up. Get him up. Get him up, bud.
Ready
to go.
Girl, Pepper, Jack, here. Here, Pepper, here. Here, Pepper, here.
One this way, I know.
All right.
The pine tree, yeah.
Got a little pine?
Can't taste it like Austin in LA. We golfing, can't take no more losses, and we steady.
Cal Hardy, Dallas, Georgia, with Whitetail Properties. A big shout out to the other group sending us some birds so we could clean up their messes.
Definitely want to thank the ladies of the family for cooking a good, you know, lunch and you know, delivering breakfast for us and stuff like that. You know, without them, you know, our hunts would be a little different. So, I mean, we definitely appreciate you guys every time, and we thank you for everything.
That thing is so damn good, I want to put it in my pipe and smoke it. She said the oldest, you need to know.
Big thanks out to the Moody family and all the ladies preparing the food. Had a great lunch. Soup was great, and that sweet cornbread is the way to go.
Oh, the food was great. Lunch was amazing. Just want to thank all the ladies that came out today and prepared that great meal for us, that lunch for us. It was great.
Big shout out to the ladies of 247 Hunt, men, wives, mothers, for a great lunch. It really hit the spot.
Thank you, ladies, for making that awesome lunch. It was amazing. The soup. Hit up Moody's mom for that soup. Delicious.
It was definitely much needed. The soup was excellent. So thanks to the ladies, always making sure we have plenty to eat.
I put him in office and didn't get a crown. I'm drenched like a dolphin, the fish is in town. Came out the jungle with tigers and apes. Can't believe Cash's studio covered in beef. So much
That should be important. Cross an arm and a leg just to see me perform. Speaking the truth, cause I ain't good at lying. And I never play golf, but I still keep my eye on. Call up some vibes, I got nothing but diamonds. She gave me some, got peace of her mind. Pull up the function, my name on the banner. I still walking through the back door on my hammer. Holy little boys that they don't want no smoke. Got the aim for his legs, can't get caught on the camera. Got me a baddie when she give me sloppy. She tie up her hair with a Gucci bandana. Come between me and my blues, it get handled. I know me some dangerous crew from Atlanta.
It's always fun when we get to kill a few extra ones, cause our buddies can't shoot.
Here.
Good
boy,
bro.
Good boy. They got both of them that just flew over from over there.
Hey, now I'm with Miller's group. They came mad and hungry, so hey, a lot of stuff dying and a lot of shooting going on.
Wing it a miss.
Yeah, it was 1, 2, 3, and we're out of here.
Another single. They trying to get Cal. They putting you back in the game, Cal. Come on, Jake. Come on, Jake. Where my guns at? Whoa, stay there, Cal. Just go up that hill there. And you come right on up, right in front of the nose, dog. Always going the dog nose. Whoa, bud. Whoa. Get him up. Get him up.
Man, it's always rewarding for me to watch my dogs do what they're trained to do. And it's even more rewarding when the dogs do what they're supposed to do. And I got guys that actually know how to handle their shotgun, handle themselves, make good shots, quick, clean kills. And more importantly, they were very safe and ethical. The guys didn't take any low bird shots to put any dogs in harm's way. So I had a great group of guys today. They shot really well. Kudos to you guys. And anytime you guys can hunt with me.
If I run into a problem with cake, I put pots on the stove and I whip up the batter. Speak on my name, I'ma pull up on you. All your people gon' run when the shots start to splatter. Stayed on my gun and I be making noise, and I still find a way how to tune out the chatter. Catching your like catching the ops, I just pull on my dick and I shoot it right out.
They fresh out of coffin, don't know why they talking. Got power like Austin, they cat with a gown. He rappers is Austin now, she gon' cross him. They wet like a faucet, I look like a fountain. Drink tested like Austin in LA, we golfing. Can't take no more losses and we steady count. I put him in office and then get a crown. I'm drenched like a dolphin, the fish is in town.
Showed y'all how to clean ducks. Now we're cleaning quail. Y'all know how we do it, 247. We kill it and grill it. Bam!
Somebody said, you know, a woman got to have, ooh, don't you know, she got to feel it, boy, every time. Old Bobby Womack said, fellas, I'm going to tell you something now. He was right, too. And the moral of this story is that you can eat it, stroke it, lick it, do anything you want to do with it, but you ain't did nothing until you stand up in it. Yeah.